Anything good?
Not really. It's just full of food.
Oh.
Some pearls, some hide armor, I'll take all that anyway. Some prime meats in there, and a bunch of obsidian, which isn't really gonna help. I got a shield, that's about the only best thing.
Yeah, shield's alright. Was it metal one or
Yeah.
wood? Oh, metal. Yeah, it's alright.
I got a whole bunch of crystal. Guess we can make
Ah,
some spy
yes, let's make
glasses.
some spy glasses. Oh.
It's not really much around here except for pterosaurs.
Yeah. Once we get these stegos up, we can always go down to the beach and tame stuff. At least it's safe here. Wanna get some guns. That's another stego. Where was that? Level 6.
I got some spy glasses here for you.
Oh,
The heck?
bugs. Bugs up
Type
here.
Manirna.
Die, stupid bug.
Where the
Oh, I
heck did you
mid.
get the shield
Oh,
from?
I think I hit the stego.
I found it in the red drop. There's a spyglass here. I have another one.
Hang on. Stego's attacking.
Are we gonna tame it or just drop it?
I'm killing it. Die, stupid stego. Ooh. My days, die! Okay.
Got some Titan Minerva drones.
Sister Spygas got it. Sweet.
Alright, one of our stegos is up.
Good. Oh. Attack was something. Bug. Alright, Oh, you die. Diddledoof, there is a spyglass here behind you. I can hear. Ooh.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Oh, look at the flag. I
And I
love the
got another
flag.
level.
Right, I need to make some more arrows now. Once that stegger's up, we should definitely go and tame some other stuff.
Okay.
So, what are you all pumping in your levels?
I'm doing
I did some
mainly health.
melee, and I'm doing mostly speed.
Yeah. I've done speed, health, and a bit of stamina. Oh man, I'm dehydrated. God, drink so fast. Oh, where's that stego? Let's get some berries. Have we learnt? So, I need some more hide.
That stego is still over there, the one you killed. You get plenty of hide from that guy.
Oh, there's a Giganto. A tamed one. Just down the way there.
I think I saw it.
Oh, I see him, he's waiting by there. I get my spyglass out. He's hiding behind some rock. Swedish ninjas, I think it is.
Okay.
They're right next to us. I have a feeling they want us dead. Dead as well. I could possibly go kill it. It's bleeding.
I can barely hear what you're saying.
Am I really quiet?
That's much better.
Yeah, that's better.
Alright. It's right by here. Just, I could try kill
just
it.
Just be careful, because they hurt. Take this. No, I was going to say take the stego if you want.
Oh god, he's running over here, I think.
Oh, is there? Alright, arrows at the ready then.
I think I'm going to get on a rock. Oh, I see him over there. I can see his. It's a little guy in his tribe as well.
I'm so dehydrated.
The Giganto's bleeding a bit, so we might be able to kill him. He has got black armor, right. I think, by the looks of it.
I need some berries.
Yeah, where you're heading is where he is, so.
Oh, okay.
He's
I'll
just
be careful.
Over this direction.
Was that him just standing
he's
there?
Level 35, Moke.
Okay, so Stego will
I'm
not stand a chance.
Right now. I don't think he's seen me. I don't know. He just seems like it's him on his own.
I'm sure they were in a big tribe. I can't stay a turnaround.
Looks like he's riding something. Oh no, he's got a bow and arrow. Okay, he's seen me.
Is he coming? Oh, I see him.
I don't know what to do. Like if the stego's up, we could easily rush him.
Yeah. It's a waiting game.
He was just sitting there. I don't know what he's doing.
He keeps like peering over the little hill. I think he's like trying to work out how many of us there is.
He might be being a distraction, so I'm gonna check all around. Just in case somebody tries to flank us.
Alright, he's run somewhere. I'm not sure where he's gone. Oh, sweet. It's up.
Right,
the stego.
Okay.
I think he's ran away. What tribe was it? Swedish ninjas. There's two of them. One's dead.
Oh, so it's just him on his own then. Like that.
No, well, there's another one, but we didn't see him.
I could quickly run over that ridge.
Oh, I see him again.
Water's becoming a problem.
He's just staring over here.
Is there any berries on that stego?
There should be, maybe. No.
Oh.
I think I am. Let's go and get some berries. I feel like I'm wasting time by just standing here, like, staring at him, hoping he's not going to attack us. He's still there, like, he just keeps appearing
over.
Yeah, I see him. Should we go and get him?
We could do. I have a feeling this is going to end bad.
We could leave it.
Mm.
We could always move down a bit, because there's nothing left here.
Yeah. Loads of narco berries.
Right, yes. What meats we got? Right, should we make our way down here? Not for a while. I'm sure it's like the last 20 minutes.
Oh, okay.
That's when it starts picking up.
could do a
see what's around here.
Something else.
There's not really much around here either.
I've got some bugs after you right there. There's a trike down here.
I want a carnivore. I want a meat eater.
Let's see if that guy starts to follow us. Wait.
I think he is.
Is it?
See some
giant. He's probably looted the campfire.
Wait. Alright.
Yep, he's definitely following us.
I kind of want to kill him now. Oh yeah, I can see him. It's definitely him on his own, isn't it?
Yeah, he's with.
I say we kill him.
Ooh, do you reckon we can do it? Just gonna upgrade damage quickly on this.
Oh, doesn't look like there's a whole much around here. Some more stegos near you.
Right, we ready? It's gonna kill him.
He's just up on. Wait, is that in there?
Yeah, I can see him. See him behind this rock.
Yeah. That's him. He's right there.
I can see him.
Get him. Yes.
If we kill that, then he's gonna.
He's gonna be on his own.
Is he dead? He's nearly dead.
Oh, he's shooting some arrows at him. Oh, my stuff.
He's dead now.
Oh, he's behind you. He's right next to Dilla.
Crap, something's behind me attacking me.
Yeah, I just smacked him, it's okay, he's being pushed back.
Oh no, he's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me.
Alright, run to the Segos.
Ooh,
if you run to me, he's gonna chase you and I'll hit him.
Oh my days, I'm nearly dead.
He's not
oh my god, I'm nearly dead. Though. He's coming behind there.
Right, I smacked him again. I'm out of stamina.
Ooh, where's he gone? I've got a broken leg. Where is that?
Oh, you drop all these.
He's way down there.
Yeah, your stego's still chasing him. The stego level 5.
Oh my god. Come back. I got him like 3 times with a spear. Right, I can run again.
Oh, he's still following him. Should I continue? Right, we'll just dismount.
Do we have any berries on the stego?
Oh, sorry. No. That was me.
I was like, yeah.
Yeah, I was just trying to get the stair over there.
There's berries on this. Oh no, oh, it must be my stair. Mine's
there
got
was
loads.
I dropped them all on the floor because I needed weight so I could chase that guy.
Oh my days. Loads of levels. Level 41 stair now. Oh, he's. Did we not kill him?
No, he ran away.
Oh.
I think he's a bit scared now.
Some Swedish ninja just died.
Message just came on. Was killed with
a. Oh no, killed by.
Was that him? Sicarius? No, it wasn't him, it was. Mocky or something, I don't know what his name was. This stego's a little bit injured.
Right. We need something big to tame.
Yeah.
There's a Giganter down here.
Yeah, should we try that? There's Medjay Bows here.
What level are you? Level 5.
Hey, that's still good. Have you got berries?
I can quickly farm some.
No.
There's loads of berries on the other stego.
I reckon if I can hit one here. I don't know.
This has got like hundreds of berries everywhere. A stone window frame.
There's a guy down here with a shield.
Wait, is that...
Oh, really?
There's someone in their area right down where I'm at.
Where is she?
Unless that was you all seeing. I didn't see the blue letters.
Oh,
dehydrated again.
Were they his campfires or did you place those?
What's that?
Who placed these campfires? Oh, they're his. Okay, they're Swedish ninjas.
Right, so where are they? Where are we looking? Oh, there's the Giganto.
That's where I was down here.
There's a Giganto here.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, where's the... I can't see anyone.
Should I bring the Stegos over? Can't leave them over here, we'll get killed.
I'm gonna get some water.
Well, it's not gonna take all that much to team up.
Is it gonna be a quick one, yeah? Good.
Crap.
Oh yeah, that should only take a few feeds.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another one over the river as well. If we could all get one.
Oh, that'd be great.
That'd be sweet. Just gotta be careful now we're out in the open.
Yeah, no, I'm not seeing anything.
Make a water skin.
Just about halfway teamed up.
Wait, I saw some sweet. Guy. Oh, he's here. He's here, guys. Oh,
where?
They're not seeing. Yeah, he's right next to me. I don't know where he's gone now. Stegos after him though. Swallow the Stegos, I guess.
Yeah, those were his fires that were down there.
Oh, has he gone after the Stego? Oh no. I'm stuck.
Sweet.
Stego's still following him. Just follow the Stegos. Do with a sword.
But this one is following you.
Oh crap. Okay, I'm good. Sorry, turn around just as I fed her.
Oh, it's a pterodon.
Yes, water.
I know, about time.
I know.
These Stegos.
Went towards hunger again.
I don't like them being here and being stuck.
Yeah.
Sweet. This is going to kill them. Have we got him?
I hear something growl.
Got the Gigantic.
Oh, we tamed him.
Yep, we got them all tamed up.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Right. I'd like to try and get that one over there. We can get two Gigantos.
Oh, I'm getting shot by something. Some guy with an arrow.
Oh, where are you?
I'm by here on the Stego.
Okay, we're coming. Come out on the beach.
I'm trying to, I got no
stamina.
I can
see.
Shooting me with, well, whatever he's doing, just not doing much damage, so.
That one over there is level 6.
Go away. I don't even see him.
Some of those trees. Oh, he's hit me again.
Raining stuff in there.
I don't know what it is, I can hear the sound of arrows getting stuck in.
Yeah, I heard the sound of it.
I don't know where he is. Just gonna make sure he doesn't hit me. Could cross the river.
Yeah, one.
If he chases us, we'll see him in the water quite easily then.
Alright, yeah, I just been shot.
I have to ditch these crystals, they're weighing me down too much.
Wow, that other creative ninja guy, what's his name, has killed someone else.
Oh, he's hit me again.
Okay, where are you at?
Like long range shots.
Oh crap.
What? Didn't say that.
Oh dear.
Well, Dillo just aggroed this Giganto over here.
Aha, there he is. I see him. He's over there on the beach.
Oh, yeah. I see him.
Ah, I need some more stamina. He's gonna get in the water now. We can get him.
Bring the Giganto.
Right over here where I'm at.
I see him, he's over there.
Go use it to kill him, because it's faster than the Stegos. Where are you at, Wayne?
It's not giving me the option to tame one.
Do you have to wait a minute?
Where's he going?
Right, I'm borrowing your Giganto.
Oh, there he is. He's really close to us. I see him.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm chasing him.
Crap. Kill him with this guy.
He's really close. He's just behind these trees. Here he is.
I'm coming.
No, I smacked him.
I'm not even getting the option to tame this Giganto.
Get him. Oh, you hit the Stego behind you. Careful.
That's fine. Oh, he's parachuting. What the hell?
What is he doing?
What is this guy doing? Oh, I don't want to swim. He was shooting, swimming. Oh, it's that stupid Stego.
Don't bother swimming. It's not worth it.
Like, he's just wasting his own time.
Yeah, we'll get him sooner or later if he keeps coming back and forth.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Run!
Oh my god, this Stego's tanking it. Wow. He hurt.
I just aggroed the Giganto. Be careful.
Oh. Oh.
Don't, still after me. Yep, still after me.
Yeah, he is.
Oh. I can't hit him because I hit those trikes.
Just keep running.
Did we lose one of the Stegos?
It's...
Crap, still after me.
Back up here, I think.
Oh, he killed it. Mocky killed it.
Our Stego was killed by someone.
Yeah, he killed... it's the guy we were chasing.
Does that mean he's up here?
No, I see him.
Did it follow him?
It followed him across the river. I see where it's dead.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Dilla, if you can, try and get to me. I can take the aggro off you. He's gonna kill you.
Oh, tame that. Oh. Should definitely tame that.
Oh.
Tame all these guys down here. Oh, I see him. He's across
if
the
we
river.
We could tame
again.
Everyone.
He's coming back for more.
Oh my god.
He just doesn't
is he coming back for
yeah,
more?
He just doesn't want to give up.
Right.
Oh, he's hit me.
Where are you?
He's trying to.
He's got one hell of a shark.
Yeah. Oh,
he's coming. Right, I'm gonna.
Wait, something else is hitting me now. This is...
wow. Oh, there's some there, some there.
Oh, that guy. Oh, I got two people shooting me then.
Oh my days. No, I can't possibly travel somewhere.
Yeah, we got two people.
She led me right into it. Oh my god, why is she not dying?
Uh-oh.
I've hit her so many times.
This isn't good. This Stego's about to die.
I've lost her.
Stab this guy. Good old fashioned melee. Die!
Ooh. I've ran. I've left her. The Giganto died.
Yeah, I saw that.
She's up there. I've hit her so many times.
Die!
I see her.
Hello, man.
Oh my god, we're getting tagged by everyone.
Where are you doing?
Where is he?
Oh crap, he's gonna get me. He's over on the beach. Oh. Dilla.
Let's see.
Wait, Dilla, who are you fighting? Oh, we got two guys stuck in us now. This isn't good. Oh, I'm nearly dead. I'm dead. Guys, yep. Nope. Who's killing me? Someone's shooting me.
Oh my
god. I don't know. There's a massive like free for all going on. There's just things flying
everywhere. He's nearly dead. He's eating.
Run, that's it, run you fool.
Oh my god.
Okay, this isn't good, I'm gonna die soon. Very soon.
Alright, retreat.
Oh. Oh, I'm dead. Sweetest thing just got me.
Oh.
We got attacked by
oh
two
my god.
People. I don't even know if they're in the same tribe.
I think they're both the ninja people. I don't know how he's not dead though, because I've stabbed him so many times. I'm gonna die.
Got him.
That was stupid.
Oh wow, we got absolutely wiped out. We had such a big advantage.
Oh,
damn,
my
I'm out.
Days.
We had the two.
I hit that other one at least 10 times with the Giganto and then stabbed him. And still, not even their armor broke.
Like, we had two Stegos as well, and we still managed to die.
Oh my god. I didn't even see how many people were left or anything. Alright. We'll call it a day there anyway.
Oh, that was a good match. It was fun.
Yeah, it was.